No, I do not own the rights to the songs I sing terribly on. Bad karaoke will not make a dime off them. If you feel the need to copyright claim, so be it. Just know I warble to a low double-digit audience. Hey guys, it's James again. We're another brand new episode of Bad Karaoke, and we're going to do David Bowie's Life on Mars today. Song I'm somewhat familiar with, but not particularly where I think I might be able to succeed, but we're going to see how it goes. Okay, we positioned it. So we're going to try it. It's a god-awful small affair to the girl with the mousy hair, but your mommy is yelling no, and her daddy is scared her to go. Friend is nowhere to be seen as she walks through her sunken dream to the seat with the clearest view, and she's hooked to the silver screen. But the film is a saddening bore, 'cause she lived it 10 times or more. She could spit in the eyes of fools as they ask her to focus on sailors fighting on the dance floor. Oh man, look at those cavemen go. It's the freakiest show. Look at the lawman beating up the wrong guy. Oh man, wonder if he'll ever know. He's a best-selling show. It's a life on Mars. The throat's a bit off. I said I'm somewhat familiar with it, but I'm screwing up, but that's okay. It's America's tortured brow that Mickey Mouse has grown up a cow, and the workers have struck for fame, 'cause Lenin's on sale again. See the mice in their million hordes, from Izzybuy to the Norfolk Broads. Rule Britannia is out of bounds to my mother, my dog, and clowns. But the film is a saddening bore, 'cause I wrote it 10 times or more. It's about to be writ again as I ask you focus on sailors fighting on the dance floor. Oh man, look at those cavemen go. It's the freakiest show. Take a look at the lawman baiting up the wrong guy. Oh man, wonder if he'll ever know. He's the best selling show. It's a life on Mars. Okay guys, that seems to be Life on Mars. I probably could have done it better, but like I said, I'm only a bit familiar with this song, not fully. But it is what it is, and I couldn't really do a full performance. I'm really tired, and I've had a long day at work. So there it is. Thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you on the next Bad Karaoke, huh? If you're still here, why not click here to watch another video while you're at it? Thanks, guys.